Hello, it is day 367. If you did not see my video yesterday, day 366, please take a look at it. I have announced that I am going to continue doing my daily videos until day 500 from the many, many requests that I have received from all of you, and I am honoring your request. So, yeah, and there is something that I've spoken about a few days ago that I think is worth repeating because it is super important right now with the coronavirus running around in our world and the fear and anxiety that is rampant everywhere. And I spoke about this, a few things that I have been doing to really keep my vibration high, keep my energy up, continue to do things to move me forward. I have been meditating every single day for an hour. I have been working out every day. I have been going to yoga every day. And I have more time on my hands because so many things are closing more and more and more. And I'm wanting to really be present and still be in the moment and enjoy these moments as much as I can, because I will never get them back and you will never get them back. So this morning I went to yoga class and I had a really wonderful experience that I want to tell you about. From the beginning of the class to the end, when I started my practice, when our teacher began with the sound of Om, and we all did it together and we chanted those words, Om, I really felt like I was doing yoga and I was chanting and praying for every single living being on this planet. And my entire practice, when I did it, I felt like I was really doing it for all of us, for all of you, for every single person here. And it was such a wonderful feeling to know, because I know that I am contributing to raising the energy on this planet and making a difference, because you and I, we are responsible for the energy that we bring to the world. So if we are not doing things to keep our energy up, to keep our level of peace up as high as we can, because there's so many things that can disrupt our peace at any moment. So we have to do things that bring us some kind of joy, that bring us some kind of peace, and to understand and know that wherever we go, whatever energy we are taking with us, it affects every single other person that is around us. It affects the world. So if I am in fear and I am in anxiety and I am upset and I'm going out even to the grocery store to buy maybe toilet paper, that's a joke, by the way, and if I'm disturbed and I'm putting that out and I'm putting out fear, it is affecting every single person around me. And that is completely unfair to everyone else. Everybody's fighting their own battles. So we are responsible for the energy that we bring to the world, to every room, to every situation. And it is our duty and obligation, I feel this, to make sure that we take care of ourselves. Self-care is vitally important. Do things that lift you up so we can lift up the world together, because we are in this together and we need to help each other as much as we can. So just something really important to keep in mind. I'm doing all that I can for myself and to support everyone else. And I'm trusting that you are doing the same. And I will see you later. Bye.